This is my city. I'm a filmmaker, and in the last 5 years, I have seen piracy of local and foreign films growing to alarming levels. Pirated films are openly sold on the streets. I have a friend, Martin, who has lived on piracy for a long time to earn a living.
Hello.
Hey.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
It's good, I've just come.
Okay, yeah. Like I promised.
Hey.
Ah, Kampala. Tete, Kanya. How's everything?
I've been in this business for about 2 years. And I'm like getting to the third year. It's not bad. It's not bad for a mvubuka like me. And I never expected to be actually in such kind of business, but I've just found myself up to now doing the same business because it's good life. At least I earn some money, I pay rent, half of my school fees, whatever. Kagamba, it's good. Everything is going on well.
Science fiction, like, yeah, but there is this other one, 2010. I like Sajan.
Copyright. Copyright in Biulida. Naira, Kugamba. Musizi wabweru be restricted musizi wabweru kusinga naye wano mu Uganda kugamba nakuyulirako olumu lwakuba batambula ne bagamba bajja kujja buli ku library nga kugamba nga balina okukyaje nga some amount naye kati nze wange saabalaba tebajja
waliwo ekyo kyeraliddeyo okubuuza teweraliikirira nti poliisi eyinza okujja ne bakwata
ngawo imanyi mu buli business mubera mu risks atenga like we have nature come change akati definitely there is no any other option apart from work naye nga ebya Uganda ngawo imanyi definitely you get caught you negotiate
thank you man
Martin took me to a shop where he buys master DVDs, and I was surprised by the warm reception of the shop owner.
I'm going to go to the original copy.
When I went to the streets to film the magnet of piracy, many of the vendors with pirated DVDs were running away from the camera. I happened to speak to one vendor who was bold enough to face the camera. I have come to see Ahmed Kagolo shooting his film at one of the locations.
We should be organized because as individuals we have many corporate owners, but they are working as individuals. And when you come together through an association, it is easier to enforce your rights, to work with the police, to employ lawyers, to employ intelligence or corporate inspectors, to conclude reciprocal agreements with other associations in other countries, so that if your works, for instance, go across the border in another country, who protects your interests? It is also being pirated there, because piracy is everywhere.
Film is important for Africa. We have a heritage and lots of stories to tell. The whole world is waiting for our stories. It's too bad that because of piracy, we may never be able to do that.